Hello everyone, this is Antara. Welcome back to my channel. So I hope you all are liking the series Quick Fix and it is useful to you. And this video is regarding a makeup look which is specially for all the classical dancers. So before I move on, please like this video so that I can make more such videos for you people, and share with your friends and subscribe to my channel if you haven't yet. So let's begin. So guys, I have prepped my skin with some moisturizer and primer, and I have also used a lip balm. And next what I will use is foundation. So previously in my childhood days, I do not really used to have this proper foundations. We use those pancake, pan stick, whatever it is, but these are not a branded products, so I eventually changed it to some good products which are not expensive but drugstore products, but I think it's better to use them. And nowadays I do not really do some stage shows or something, so I prefer doing this. So you guys can do some use pancake pan sticks, which I think available in local market. So once I have applied the foundation evenly, I will just apply contour and my concealer. Apply the contour on the edge of your nose, cheeks and lower jawline. Apply concealer under your eyes, forehead, bridge of your nose and just below where you have applied the contour on your cheeks. Also, do not forget to cover your eyes with the concealer. It will give you a perfect base for eyeshadow. Now take a sponge and we just need to smooth out everything. So first we are going to smooth out or blend the contour areas, and once it is done, we are going to take another sponge or another side of the sponge to blend the concealer. One important thing to remember, you need to set your eyes with some loose powder or compact powder immediately after blending your concealer, otherwise it will leave some creases on your eyes. Once everything is blended properly, you just need to set your whole face with some loose powder or compact powder. I like to apply some makeup setting spray immediately after this step. You can skip this step right now and apply the makeup setting spray at the end of your makeup. So now it's time for the eyebrows. So first I will take one light colored pencil and do the shape of the eyebrow, and then I will darken it with some dark color pencil.
Okay, so this is how I have shaped my eyebrow. I have given a shape like this. Do not put it bring it down, otherwise your makeup will not look broad. So it's very important when you're performing in stage, your makeup and everything should be very broad and highlighted so that people far away can see you properly. So I have just given a shape to the eyebrows with a lighter pencil, and then I'm going to darken it. So you can use kajal that comes in a container. I don't know what it is called. So there are kajal that comes in a container. You can use a brush to just give it some more color, or you can use a darker color pencil so that you can make your eyebrow more dark. So both of my eyebrows were looking different, so I have corrected it. It's quite a tough task doing a makeup in front of the camera, so I've corrected it right now. So I will just use a kajal pencil to darken it. So it's a very important thing to do the shape of the eyebrow using a lighter pencil, which you can actually rectify later on. If you are using a dark color pencil, it will mess up everything. So always use a light color pencil while doing the shape of the eyebrow and then darken it. Okay, so once the eyebrow is done, I will apply eyeshadow. Basically, I use the red color one while doing classical performances.
Next, I will apply kajal on my lower waterline as well as upper waterline. Next is the eyeliner. So first we need to draw the lower line, and remember to extend the wings a little bit more than the usual one. Then do the upper liner and make sure both the upper and the lower liner should be thicker than the usual one.
So next I'm going to use blush. So I will use a very light pink blush, or you can use darker color as well. Now, without taking any additional product, I will just go through all over my face like this. And yeah, now I'm done applying blush. Now it's time for mascara.
Now I will apply highlighter on my cheekbones, bridge of my nose, high points of my eyebrows and forehead.
Next I will just add on some bindi. Yeah, you can use a different shape bindi as according to your wish. So I think I'm almost done with the look. I will apply lipstick now. So now my makeup is complete. I will add some jewelries right now. So guys, this is how it looks after adding on some jewelry. I really tried my best to do this whole makeup tutorial on camera. It's really tough to do look at the camera and do your own makeup. But I think I did a good job. If you think the same, please give this video a big thumbs up and share with your friends and family. Also, if you do this makeup look, please share with me, and you can email me, you can send your pictures through Instagram, Messenger, Facebook, wherever it is possible. I will be very happy to see you doing this makeup look. So I see you in my next video. Till then, take care, stay happy and bye-bye.
এই ধরনের ভিডিও যদি আপনারা আরও দেখতে চান তাহলে এই চ্যানেলটিকে সাবস্ক্রাইব করুন এবং ভালো লাগলে লাইক করতে এবং শেয়ার করতে কিন্তু একেবারেই ভুলবেন না। আর শ্রদ্ধাঞ্জলি সম্পর্কে যদি আরও বিশদে জানতে চান বা শ্রদ্ধাঞ্জলিতে ভর্তি হতে চান তাহলে নিচের লিঙ্কটাতে ক্লিক করুন অথবা ফেসবুকের মাধ্যমেও আপনারা যোগাযোগ করতে পারেন।